Hello everyone. Today we're going to continue how to shade the nose. Before I start, I just would like to thank anybody who contributed on my last video, especially the drawing expert and Swish Deft. I hope I can I pronounced your name right. Drawing expert is taking care of the motion picture characters like Pokemon, Disney, Marvel, video games, etc. I'm going to put the link for drawing expert channel on the description. They have a very nice videos and tutorial about how to draw the motion picture characters. Swish Deft is from Austria and he loves to draw illustrations. So he's an illustrator and he also have very nice drawing and tutorial, and I'm going to put the link also on the description. So let us start shading by using again the 4H. All right. As you notice in here, there is a dark area, okay? And this dark area should be dealt with care. Forget about the small lines here. We will deal with it later on. And the dots in here, okay? Here the line, here. So the difference between this area, for example, this area, this white area, and this area is obvious. So this is darker, this is the most darkest area in compare with this. This one is lighter than this one. It is dark, but it's not the same as dark because the light is coming from this way. So that's why it is not as dark as this area. I just wanted to let you notice that there is an area it should be dealt with care. Okay. As you can see, let me zoom in here. As you can see, this is the maximum, okay? As you can see here, there is line, an edge. It won't affect me at all. I'm going to remove it by adding 2H, then H, then 4H, then HB maybe. I don't know till now, but don't worry about the lines, the edges that you are making, all right? Just keep shading and moving your stroke in the right way that I am moving it. And to know better about this stroke, tablet stroke, please visit the website of Daryl Tank, which is www.5pencilmethod.com. So I'm looking at the sample and my drawing at the same time. You may hear me talking in not continuous way because I am concentrating on drawing and talking, which actually, to tell you the truth, I'm not used to it. So I never talk and draw at the same time. I'm trying to gather both talking and drawing, which is actually, this is very difficult for me. I either draw and be silent or talk. Okay, so let us do this area. I like this area. All right, let us start from here. Again, you will see the edges appearing. Never leave edges behind you unless the photo sample tells you to leave the edge. Look at this. Look at this area. What will happen now? See, let me zoom in. Okay, here. All right. See, there is edges in here. Okay, and the photo, this is the photo sample. Okay, here is light, very light in compared with this area. Here is darker. Okay, so let us see what will happen. There is no line in here. Okay, in the sample there is no edge, there is nothing. There is an edge, but it's not appearing like the same as my edge in here. Okay, so let us see, what can we do with this edge? We'll start at the area where it is dark. We get again. Cover this area. Be gentle on paper. Be gentle on paper. This paper is Let me bring you the paper. So this paper is 135 GSM, A4, of course. Grand Lux product. It's very nice. Of course, it's not the same as what is recommended by Adaryl Tank, which is Strathmore 400 series. Bristol Velum, I think 270 GSM. I think 270 GSM. I can't remember, but the Velum is very nice for a fine pencil method. So I'm using this paper. Okay. So why did I say be gentle on paper? Because not all the paper. There's some dust in here. Okay. Not all the focus. Okay. Not all the paper can handle the pressure, can handle the layers, because we're gonna put 9 layers, 4H, 2H, 4H, HB, that is 4. 4H2B 6, 4H4B 8, and 4H. Okay, so as I said, not all paper can handle the pressure, but the Bristol Velum Strathmore can handle it. All right. So in this way, we remove the edges. getting back to this area. Let us just fill it. These are the shadows, as you see in here. lines. Okay, so that's why I'm just give it some attention. Okay. To shape the area, right? Let us see if I can remove this small dot. You can see it, yeah. I'll try to remove it. Anyway, okay. Small line here, a strong line in here. So that's it for today, guys, and hope you enjoyed it. Please like it, subscribe, and hit the bell button for more notification. an update of videos. Thanks for joining me and see you soon.